I get asked all the time, like, why would you swim in freezing cold water? And it's because it makes you feel amazing. It's something for all your senses. I'm Ella Foote and I'm the Dip Advisor, and I've teamed up with Pink Lady to share my passion for outdoor swimming. I started outdoor swimming when I was a child. I was very lucky that my parents loved the sea. I also loved the sea, but I went to find wilder waters in my 20s when everyone else started running and I hated running, so I thought, why not carry on swimming like I always have? The difference between an outdoor swim to an indoor swim is that it's a multi-sensory experience. You have sensations and feelings that you just don't get from indoor swimming. You're eye level with the earth, be reminded that in the bleakest of winter, spring is on its way. The smells, like the peatiness of the water, you can almost taste the water mint on your tongue, just the feeling, the prickle on your skin, everything just makes you feel completely alive. So getting up in the morning for a morning swim isn't always easy. However, I always enter the water knowing that when I get out, I'm going to feel brilliant, and I always get a lot more done during the day, much more productive. So outdoor swimming in winter is completely different to a summer seasonal experience, which most people are probably used to. You actually spend more time preparing for your swim and getting changed afterwards than you do in the water. But the difference is you get your hit a lot quicker. It's just more of a high endorphin rush in winter than you get at any other time of the year. The best thing about outdoor swimming is once you've learned to swim, you can swim outdoors at any age. I know people well into their 90s who love an outdoor dip. It's really freeing. It's just such a wonderful, immersive experience. You just always feel fantastic while you're in the water and when you leave it. It's a bit chillier than I was expecting, but I'll just get a bigger zing. The water is crystal clear. I could stay in all day. I forgot how much I love it. I always do. Ugh, just wonderful. It's my favourite kind of winter swimming. So there's a glitter path. The sun's out. The sun feels warm on my face. You can just hear the little splishes and splashes under the jetty. Birds in the sky. It's just beautiful. Very happy. After I've got out of the cold water, I like to get dry and dressed as quickly as possible, and then a really good warm coat, and then it's a hot drink and something sweet. A great snack after a swim would be a Pink Lady apple. They're sweet, they're crunchy, very satisfying, and it goes very well with a nice warm cup of tea. Once you've learned how to swim in a swimming pool, anybody can try outdoor swimming, but I would go to the water with some knowledge. It's important to be really safe, and that's what the Dip Advisor is designed to do. It's designed to help people into wilder water in a really safe way. I have teamed up with Pink Lady Apples to offer you and five of your friends a swimming experience with Dip Advisor. I would love to take you on the Riverway Wiggle, which is a lovely wild swim down the Riverway in a really safe, fun way.